Okay, guys, we're gonna do it. I don't know why they call me Frisk, but I guess go tell your mom right after meeting her. Right after. It took a couple minutes. That's not the best way to get to know someone. It's not. Papyrus, we've been over this. Whatever, Mom. Don't talk back to me like that. Go to your room. Don't actually go to your room. That's brutal. The queen has returned and she's a huge dork. You two are feet away from each other. Why are you texting? Worry not, Papyrus. We're texting for a good reason. Well, because we're huge dorks. Sans, please do not say that. You're not a dork. You're more of a bonehead. Wow, those puns are even less funny coming from her. Why are you smiling? It's a pity smile. Howdy, Chris. Sorry, I almost turned to your soul. Feel really bad about it. I still hope we can be pals. Don't worry about it, Adidor. I think everyone tried to kill Frisk at least once. Guys. If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground. I'm ready. Isn't it beautiful? Everyone. Even better than on TV. Way better. Better than I ever imagined. Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive. What's that giant ball? We call that the sun, my friend. That's the sun. Wowee! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun. I could stand here and watch this for hours. Beautiful. We should really think about what comes next. Right, everyone. Beginning of a bright new future. Era of peace between humans and monsters. Frisk, I have something to ask of you. Will you act as ambassador to the humans? Yeah, of course I'm gonna be the ambassador. Great Papyrus will be the best mascot. Yeah, you will. Yeah, you probably will actually make a good first impression. No one's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys. Man, I have to do everything. Papyrus, wait. Undyne, wait. Whoops. Should I do something? Well, gotta go. Seems everyone's quite eager to set off. Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? What will you do now? I want to stay with you. I may be a funny child. None of this might have happened if I stayed earlier. You will take care of me for as long as I need. Professional Frog, still no guilty. Formed Bully. Found a new cave. Pushy Grocer, dedicated yes man. Spooky DJ. Searching for affection, excited by life changes. I love Greater Dog. Honey and Sand got to the ocean. And Undyne and Alphas are snuggling up. Legendary janitor. Calm down just a bit. Taking piano lessons again. That funky groove. Oh my gosh, Metaton gets a stage show. Domineering classes seller, oh my gosh. Street magician, night take a well deserved nap. How many kids are living with her family? She's now a teacher, like she always wanted to be. Clouds were hearts. Everything just ended perfectly, wonderfully, beautifully. The end? Really? Oh, it's like the indie game for Smash. You can highlight the credits. Thank you. Good night, credits. Good night, Goat Mom. Good night, Goat Mom. Oh, that's the end, guys. The real end, it seems. And a happy one at that. This has really made me think, and it just... I love this game. It's been an amazing journey, because it really has been a journey. And guys, as always, I will see you in the next video I do. Thank you guys for watching this with me. And before I can exit, I have to see what the dog does. You gonna go to sleep, doggy? Oh, I will see you guys. Next time. I loaded up the game again just to see, and here's Flowey. Seems as if everyone is perfectly happy. Monsters have returned to the surface. Peace and prosperity will rule across the land. Take a deep breath. There's nothing left to worry about. Well, there's one thing. One last threat. One being with the power to erase everything. Everyone's worked so hard for. You know who I'm talking about, don't you? That's right. I'm talking about you. You still have the power to reset everything. Oriole, Sans, Asgore, Alphys, Papyrus, Undyne. If you so choose, everyone will be ripped from this timeline. And sent back before all of this ever happened, nobody will remember anything. You'll be able to do whatever you want. That power? I know that power. It's the power you were fighting to stop, wasn't it? The power I wanted to use, but now, the idea of resetting everything, I don't think I could do it all again, not after that. So please, just let them go. Let Frisk be happy, let Frisk live their life. But, if I can't change your mind, if you do end up erasing everything, you have to erase my memories too. I'm sorry. You've probably heard this 100 times already, haven't you? Well, that's all. See you later, Scotty. So... that's it, it's just an extra little cutscene. I just wanted to go back and make sure before I officially ended this video, so I know you've heard me say it like twice now, but I will see you guys in the next one.